A man in Germany was killed after being hit in the head by a flying piece of metal from an exploding condom vending machine. Authorities say the 29-year-old man and two accomplices blew up the machine trying to rob it. Condoms and money were left scattered all around the gutted machine. The men originally told hospital officials their friend fell downstairs and hit his head. They didn't buy it. Finally, they called police and the men confessed.